With the Emperor under his control, Cao Cao sent a clear message of his intent to rule the land. However, many battles yet stood between him and total domination. In Hebei, Yuan Shao had gathered a massive army to further his own ambitions. Additionally, Yuan Shu had obtained the legendary Imperial Seal and used its authority to declare himself emperor. These two powerful opponents bided their time, waiting for an opportunity to strike against Cao Cao. Furthermore, numerous warlords began circling the emperor like a pack of hungry wolves waiting to pounce. It was then that Cao Cao found himself embroiled in a heated battle. His opponent was Zhang Xiu, who hailed from the land of Wan. With a mighty Dian Wei on his side, Cao Cao was confident of his advantage going into battle.
They say,
take out the commander and the rest would fall. But with that warrior by his side, there's nothing more we can do.
You would abandon me?
Well, if it truly bothers you, I suppose you could always surrender.
What?
Oh, yes. If you are going to surrender, make sure you do it humbly.
I am relieved my surrender was accepted. You have my gratitude, my lord. This is a modest little banquet we're having, but you're welcome to join us.
So you're Cao Cao's bodyguard. I must say, you look pretty tough. Haha, so scary. Perhaps my compliment offended you? The war is over. Come, let us enjoy this fine banquet in celebration.
I don't trust that Jia Xu. He's just got one of those suspicious faces.
That Zhang Xiu's a real cheapskate. Us ordinary soldiers don't get a thing.
Eat up! Eat up! This is a special treat.
I feel bad eating this when our allies outside are starving.
That looks good. Can I get some of that too?
Look at him. He's so rugged and manly. You didn't hear that, did you?
You used to serve Zhang Miao, didn't you, my lord?
Hardly anybody is allowed inside the castle. Not even Sha Ho Duan or Shu Chu are here. Even Uncle is without his weapon. I hope nothing bad happens.
I did not expect him to surrender so easily.
You want something, friend?
Stationed here.
Forgive me. We do not have enough food for all of the rank and file soldiers. While we would have liked to have invited everybody, the war has stretched our provisions to the limit.
I see. In that case, I will wait outside as well.
Lord Jia Xu has given the sign. Launch the attack! Kill them all!
What's going on?
Dian Wei, are you here?
My lord!
Fight me now! For glory!
Retreat! This is not the end!
All right! Who's next in line? Fight! That weasel Zhang Shou was breaking it!
This trickery is Jia Xu's doing. Dian Wei, we must escape at once.
I will keep you safe no matter what, my lord.
Get him!
Charge! Don't let him get away!
Your head is mine, Cao Cao! Crush the enemy's main camp!
Flames everywhere! If we don't hurry, there'll be no way out!
I must retreat. This is not the end.
All right. Who's next in line?
Ballista! Excellent, Dian Wei. Use the ballista to take out those statues.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
All right. Who's next in line?
Tenacious indeed.
And I will lead you to safety. I swear on my very life.
Surely, Jia Xu and his men have realized something is amiss by now. But it will be hard to get their help unless we can escape the castle.
Father, you must wait here. I will cut a path and lead you through when it is safe.
Dian Wei, work with my son and cut us a path to freedom.
You think you can outsmart me? Don't make me laugh. Dian Wei, my father is in your hands.
My son. Come. His life must not have been given in vain.
Cao Cao, that godforsaken man is not easily killed. But today, his luck runs out.
Next in line!
Our time is up. You can run, but you won't escape me now.
Now! My lord, we are almost through. Our allies are waiting for us beyond the castle walls.
Lord Cao Cao, you would leave in the middle of our party? That's enough. His bodyguard may still be with him, but we can overcome too.
Aim for Cao Cao.
Dian Wei!
The first time I met you, I thought you were a little crazy, my lord. But when I saw how happy you made Xu Chu, I understood. I knew I wanted to see the world you could create.
Dian Wei!
But he's riddled with arrows. He's inhuman. Fire!
No one is getting past me! Go now! Escape while you still can!
I will not apologize, but I will make your dream a reality.
Don't let him get away! After him!
My lord, promise me you will make our dream of a new world a reality.
Sorry, Xu Chu. Maybe we'll tend your field together another time.
Cao Cao, you're okay.
So it would seem.
The men are ready to march on your orders.
Lord Cao Cao, I'm so glad you're safe.
We must put those evil miscreants to the sword.
We still have hope, my lord.
My lord, we must seek our revenge in this battle. Jia Xu will pay for his treachery. I will slay him with my own hands. Jia Xu.
We must march at once, my lord. Our forces are ready.
Dian Wei wouldn't want us to sit around mourning him. He'd say our time would be better spent helping Lord Cao Cao. We will protect Lord Cao Cao with our lives if necessary.
Lord Dian Wei was courageous to the very end.
I still cannot believe that Dian Wei is gone. We must avenge him, by any means necessary.
Jia Xu is renowned for his ability as a strategist. The road ahead is bound to be difficult. We must approach with caution.
Lord Dian Wei was so good to all of us. We must avenge him.
War. War.
Is it true, my lord, that you said Liu Biao's sons were nothing but pigs and dogs?
Come, Xia Hou Duan, follow me.
Cousin.
Take the castle. Show no mercy. Kill any in your path. We will attack from the east and the south. All forces, advance!
Fight me now! For glory!
Regroup now! Wait for Trevor and Trump to die!
I can't believe it. I've never met someone so strong.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Surrender or die.
I shall return. Remember that, for yours is the first head I shall see.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
You seem to be in a good mood, cousin. I see I must double my efforts.
Fight me now, for glory!
My lord, our forces have taken damage from a fire attack within the southern gate of Wan Castle.
You are powerless before me!
I must retreat! This is not the end!
My ambition cannot be stopped. If we allow rage to cloud our judgment, Jia Xu will have won. We must pull back and draw him out instead.
How can you stay so calm? Dian Wei is dead. Do you feel nothing?
My lord, our forces are under fire at the eastern gate. They request help.
Jia Xu was responsible for all of this.
You are a sight for sure. May I ask you to assist us?
You think you can outsmart me?
Don't make me laugh.
Powerless before me.
You will learn to regret this moment.
You are powerless before me.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Forces have arrived and are making for our main camp. I bring urgent news. Zhang Xiao's forces are moving out from Wan Castle.
Just as I thought. Now is our chance. Dispatch a unit to lie in wait near the western bridge.
You are powerless before me.
Send Guo Jia and Li Jian.
In the heat of battle, I allowed myself to be drawn into the fighting.
are truly powerful. We also must rouse ourselves for this battle.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
Wow, you're amazing. I'm gonna have to work harder.
That was great, Lord Cao Cao. Now I'm gonna work even harder. The harder we fight, the better our victory is going to taste.
Now, we can take Zhang Xiu from behind. Give the order to the ambush troops.
My lord, our ambush has worked. The enemy is in disarray. Now is our chance to strike.
You will not take the castle from me.
You are powerless before me.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
You are powerless before me.
My lord, Jia Xu has made his move.
You are just seeing the Zhang Xiu. Two-faced dog and face my fury.
You watch the Dian Wei. I'll keep our lord safe.
My lord, I will take care of the forces to the rear. You must avenge Dian Wei.
Strike me now, for glory.
You are powerless before me.
You are a true warrior indeed.
You will carry our honor across the land.
You seem to be in a good mood, cousin. I see I must double my efforts.
Zhang Xiu needs to be less impulsive. I warned him about possible ambushes. But you, Lord Cao Cao, are not late men. To stay calm in such a difficult situation.
I have proven unworthy.
I will not kill you.
What? You would show mercy to a man like this?
Not mercy. You killed Dian Wei and drove me to the brink. Your talents will serve to bring my rule closer.
You are a wise man, my lord.
No mercy. If I find you are no use to me, you are dead.